Amen. These limbs that I have.
Come on now, preacher.
Lord, they are no longer mine. They really belong to you. This voice that I have, not really my voice. It belongs to you. Because if I had been given what I deserve, I wouldn't be able to speak this morning. If I had been given what I deserve, I wouldn't be able to stand here before you today. If you had been given what you deserve, you wouldn't be here looking all good this morning. Amen. I wanted to be just like those children. Out of all the heavenly hosts, everything that we have, we got it from somebody.
Yeah.
The faith that you have, you got it from somebody. The example that you have, you got that from somebody.
All right.
Am I right?
Uh-huh.
Said, and the faith that was in your mother, the faith that was in your grandmother, said, I see that faith in you. Amen. You got that faith from somebody. A lot of the people that I got my faith from have left the earth. I know they're gathering around God's throne. And they're waiting on you. Waiting on me.
Amen.
Amen. See, they can't crown him king. They can't crown him Lord of lords until we get there.
Amen.
Amen. And out of all of the centuries, the people that have died in faith believing, doubting nothing, that Jesus is the great I am. Not the used to be, but the I am. Not the shall be, but the I am. No matter where you go in history, he's already there. Because when you take the word history, H-I-S, it's his story. Yeah. See, somebody got a cheat sheet over here on this side. His story. Amen. When you go back and you see B.C. is what?
Before Christ.
A.D. You can't legislate that away. Jesus is all wrapped up in our lives. Amen. I'm so glad that these youngsters that came up and did a fantastic job.
Yes, Lord.
All of those parents who let your children come to practice and brought your children to practice. What you're doing is they're going to borrow the faith that you have. Send them on to church. Let them learn all they can about the great I am. Let them know all that they can know about who God is. Amen. Amen. He that believeth and is baptized shall be saved.
Shall be saved.
Amen.
Yes.
And you know, there's two things that's written there. It says there's the baptism by water and baptism in the spirit.
Yeah.
Amen. Got to be a change on the inside. Amen. Amen. Got to be changed. Got to be changed. Yeah. Joseph, I was glad to see that you walked Mary down the aisle.
Yeah.
In the spirit. I was a little concerned, though, you held on to her too long. That is my granddaughter here. Yeah, y'all ain't praying, I can tell. Keep praying. Amen. The final thing that I want to say to all of you is that this is a special day, and you can feel the heat that are coming up from the kitchen downstairs. And I want you to know that Jesus is the reason for the season.
Amen.
Say it aloud with me. Jesus is the reason for the season. Let's say it again.
Jesus is the reason for the season.
Look at somebody and tell them,
Jesus is the reason for the season.
Let's put our hands together. Amen. Amen. Amen.